take a barrel stave that looks like this and turn it into this, a sweet bottle opener. And this is where my bendy ruler really comes in handy. Once I've marked my center, I'll measure over 4.5 inches on each side to get my 9-inch piece. And that's a much better fit. Last thing you'll want to do is add your bottle opener.